Hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 3. Next we're going to be going to some other place. Let's see. We can probably go to the Temple of Union next. Let's do that. Then we can find other stuff along the way. So let's just continue on this way. Oh, seems like a building. I'll take all of you here. You can still hear him It's here. Right away. Scrap metal. Not that much good stuff for some drugs, though. Let's see if I can hack this thing by put it on. Give me that password. The CJ's lock. Alright, took the.
I got this here.
Yeah, no little locks here. Oh guys, let's wait a bit.
That big guy's getting scared. He sees them breaking everybody's bones. And that big guy like, oh shit, I wanna face him.
Okay, now we're off. We're heading out this way. Oh, let's save. We get to this next destination, I'll go to a doctor to heal myself from my addiction. Can't help but be addicted to drugs, you guys. It makes you a powerful bitch out here in the wastelands. And the go. Oh, there's two things popping up ahead of here. Just looking out for. Oh, what happened here? Enclave stuff. Oh, somebody's stealing some stuff from soldiers.
There. What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
Ow, who's shooting at me? Whoa! Oh!
Steady.
Fucking bitch. Alright, robot helmet.
Damn, she got back on whoop those bitches.
Huh?
The girl I like on the manga, she got up and beat those bitches. They just show her beat on grabbing one girl and her hair's all messed up, but she already beat all the bitches down.
Yeah, there we go. Since they killed the enclave people here. Which was smart of them. Thanks for their guns and stuff, though. Let's see, we're getting closer to an area. Close into the area.
Why don't you find your own hunting group? Another Wasteland survivor, huh? Sorry, but I don't got enough to share. Get your own copy of the book and do your own hunting.
Book? What book?
Ain't you heard of the Wasteland Survival Guide? Bought one off a trader, and it's the reason my family's back up to 2 meals a day.
Actually, I helped write that book.
Is that so? Well, thanks, stranger.
Oh, shit.
You and that Moira girl done all right by me and mine. Nice writing.
Okay, oh yeah. Yes, anything special? Well, that's for anybody who was looking for a radio station. Down this way, so there's something over here.
Oh, he died.
What, the little brother? Or
yeah,
the brother?
Like, whatever that dude, how he kicked him, and somehow he kicked. It looked like he did something to him, and he was in pain all night. Looked like he just died.
All these cars. Got another diner here. Whoa. God damn it. Ew. Seems like they have fun.
This place is not safe.
Yeah. Your gun though. Whoa, look like ambush. explode me on pieces, you bitch.
Well, that's the end of that.
Yeah, it looked like they were waiting for some people to come over this way. Oh, look like they were all sleeping. Uh-oh. Notes here. Already, they were like packed up over here. Fancy last snack cakes. Seems like they were sniffing people out here. Oh! We're continuing on our journey to the what?
Oh, so it was that. Yeah.
What, Trita?
He died from some kind of, you know, when they were searching on the when he would get jumped, they died from injuries. And
this place is not safe.
Something erupted inside the boy's body that he was in long pain. That he
said this is not safe. I don't see anything to indicate any danger there. But we'll save just in case, alright? That seems like a hideout right there. Yeah, let's go to Temple of Eden. I see. Let's save here.
Was that the wrestler?
What's your business, stranger?
I'm just looking for a place to rest and maybe do some training.
Hannibal says I gotta let folks like you in, but that don't mean I have to like it. Keep your hands in sight and don't make any sudden moves. I'm coming down to open the gate.
Show them that you're crazy. She said, yeah, I'm gonna cut them. I was like, oh, since your brother died, oh, shit.
Hannibal is upstairs somewhere. I'm locking the door behind you, so don't try anything. I'm watching you.
Don't you be stopping here, lady. You got to talk to Hannibal first.
Oh, he's upstairs, she says.
Watch your step.
Yeah, bitch, calm down.
Ah, a visitor. Welcome to the Temple of the Union. I'm not going to ask you who you are. For the moment, I don't care. We are all escaped slaves. I need your solemn promise not to betray us to Paradise Falls or the slavers. Until I get that, you cannot leave here. So, do I have your word?
I swear it's worth to protect the Temple of Eden.
Welcome, sister, to the Temple of the Union. Our home is your home. Your past is your own affair so long as you serve our common good. As a symbol of our trust, here is a key to the gate.
So you used to be a slave?
For 23 years I was a slave. Ever since I was 14. 6 years ago I managed to escape from my master. He's been hunting me ever since. When I found the head of Lincoln here, I knew it was a sign for me to help other slaves to escape. I founded the Temple of the Union as a safe haven for runaway slaves everywhere.
What a bunch of escaped slaves doing hold up in here?
We are trying to make a safe haven for all runaway slaves. We give food and supplies to any that find us and help them on their way. We don't have enough room. There's not enough water or food here. But I have a plan. A plan to take over a place that will be a shining beacon of hope for all slaves.
Sounds dangerous. Where is this place?
I want to move all my people to the memorial site for the great Abraham Lincoln, but I need to know if it's safe. I've heard rumors of super mutants infesting that area, though. We need to send someone to check that out first.
I can get rid of super mutants if there are any.
I was hoping you would help us. The memorial is easy to find. Good luck. One other thing. Talk to Caleb. He'll need your help. We can't leave unless he's ready, too.
What is it that Caleb needs?
He was a stonemason. It will fall to him to restore the memorial as best he can. He's been pestering me for weeks now to get him some things he needs. I don't have time to deal with him right now. Haven't you been listening? That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
Hey there. You don't look like much, stranger. Bet you run from rad roaches. I'm Simone Cameron. Don't fuck with me. Hannibal says I can't shoot you, but I ain't trusting you with a gun to my back. Not for long. Me and my merc crew were captured by slavers. 7 months I groveled and obeyed like a good lapdog. When I saw my chance, I took it. I had nowhere else to go. Hannibal took me in. He never cared about my past. I shoot nosy people. What the hell do you think I do? I protect this place. Don't let me stop you.
Yeah, I'm stealing, whatever. I need to bring down my goody goody two shoes act. So here. Yeah, you're not there.
Huh?
See, that window bathroom's gonna get cleaned. It's awfully nasty. Because your brother, holy shit, he messed that up.
I always clean on Sundays. I can't forget that.
Hey, y'all, I just said, I was just saying because Charlie nastied it up.
We are grateful for any help you can give us.
My name is Bill. Bill Seward, if you please, ma'am.
So you used to be a slave.
Oh, yes. All my life. One day, I killed the master's little girl. It was an accident, I swear. I ran away. They would never have believed me. Hannibal found me. I would never have made it without him. A bit of this and a bit of that. Whatever Mr. Hannibal needs. I look after the animals, cook our meals, clean up, things like that. Yes, ma'am.
He doesn't mean he's still a slave to somebody else, though. Down the stairs we go. Yeah, this is not really safe here, though. Cracks in the walls and stuff.
Better have someone check that out.
You're new. I'm Caleb. If you're going to be staying a while, I could use some help.
Yeah, he says, what do you need?
Hannibal told you about Lincoln's memorial? Well, he doesn't just want to live there. He also wants to restore it. Make it so people tell stories about it and the word can get to the slaves. But I can't restore something if I don't know what it looked like. I need a drawing, a photograph of it. Yes. There might be one in the Museum of History. Alejandra says they have a special exhibit all about Lincoln. Okay.
Bill, I have some sewing. Look in my room.
Yeah. Wait, what? But then I already took that already, though.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
So we gotta go all the way. Museum of History. Can't fast travel from this location. Why? Did I take it from that place, though? Oh, there go Flex right there. So, gotta make sure I got my ghoul mask on before I come in and go in here. Yep. Okay, it seems like they all... go straight down here. They must be upstairs. Okay, we just gotta take it back to the dude. Let's get out of here. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Boom, doom. Do 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 do. Okay, let's go back to what's his name? Where is it? Temple of Eden. Can't believe you can't fast travel from this one part of the freaking thing.
Holy shit!
Sharp tomorrow.
There he is.
You hey. Have a picture. And such a large one, too. I'll have no problems restoring the memorial with this. Thank you.
No problem.
My former master trained me in masonry. I fix things. Someday I hope to reattach Lincoln's head to the statue in the memorial. Okay?
Okay, let's go. We gotta help them out. Since the closet's by itself, we can go ahead.
Good to see you again, friend.
Hello, dude. Look like you got a new thing of armor or something.
This place is not safe.
Yeah, I know.
don't know. Is that the girl? You know, the one with the long hair?
Yeah.
You saw a part when he said he was following that other girl who's in love with the main character's brother. Because what happened to his girlfriend. I was like, oh, what's up? This is the girl going to be girlfriends with and something happened to her.
And away we go to Lincoln's Memorial. Time to kill us some goddamn mutants.
Yes? We've got this area locked down.
Oh, good for you. So that seems to be the place right there, I think. Wait, no. It's that way ahead. Ah! Ah! Okay. We got doggies.
Look what we have. You like that?
The waters. Very polluted, looks like. Here's a metro link. That's a mall. They're straight ahead. Our destination. Then we switch to the Lincoln.
Oh, I gave her his seat. Aww.
She's only 14 in this. Let's go. Let's save just in case something happens and I'll go all crazy because we made it here. We found it, the Lincoln Memorial. Now it's time to clear up all the nasty, disgusting vermin that lives in here. What the hell?
That's close enough. What the hell are you doing wandering around here? Curiosity can get a Wastelander killed. I'm going to let you through, but you'll have to talk to Mr. Walker first. Follow me. Oh, and stay off the memorial steps. They have orders to shoot anyone that gets too close. The dirt path is safe.
But why is everyone red?
Look what we have.
Yeah, I was wondering that. Why was everybody red?
That's it.
Fuck them. Fuck them. Just kill them. Yeah, they're slavers. Kill them. Oh, did he just throw a freaking bomb at us, dude? Yes, I know. Let's see. He's like, fuck that shit, I'm gonna shoot you guys anyway. That Leeward guy yet. Is that all his body parts right here? Y'all heard some slavers. Like the way he died. Very, very uncomfortable. We're making sure that you assholes are not around here. Making sure it's safe for the slaves to come here freely. I see there are no other slavers or assholes here. Let's check this out, just to see them. The head's not there. They had the, so what they had over here? I like how they have beds and stuff. See if there are any in the basement level of this place, and then we'll be out. I don't want them to get killed by these slavers that just take revenants here. Okay, let's go tell the slaves, or ex-slaves.
And the guys about the girls
very
fight,
good. So I'll jump up to the scrapyard then.
Sure. The guys look at the girls fight because the girls fight getting on the flips and shit.
Hold up. It's too late now.
Also, he yells for the skinny one to come save him.
Alright, welcome back guys. After we just waited here. So where are they? Are they in the scrapyard? What the hell you told me to come this way, asshole?
He always gotta save his ass. So if his friend is right here on the ground, because he was about to, he jumped up and about to be punched by that guy, so the one who does the little stabbing thing had to always come and save him. I know that leader's seeing this. He liked the skinny one, but when he saw the big guy,
everything is done. The
dumb brute,
I can hardly believe it. We are finally going to realize the dream. We'll start out within the hour. We'll meet you at the site.
I God damn it. Guys, we gotta go out again. This place is an asshole. It's like a empty ass place. Please, this is them.
Hello.
Ah, it is our newest sister. What can I do for you?
Yes, you did. I kind of pissed them off with the staff
May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
Good to see you. I suppose you aren't as bad as I thought. Most Wastelanders wouldn't have agreed to help us.
Thanks for the picture. It's given me a lot to do. Good to see you.
What are we going to do? Those slavers have captured the memorial.
I killed them.
I hope you succeed, stranger.
What do you need? May the spirit.
Can't wait to set up a school.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop here because it looks like I have to start over this quest.